Well, now let's get to your morning rush. A man accused of stealing $500,000 in jewelry is finally arrested after 9 years after the crime. Osneil Labrada-Guillen was caught in Georgia for the 2012 heist in Greenwood. Police found DNA on a mask near the burglary scene, leading them to the man. He just got out of a Georgia prison last week after serving time for a $1.6 million jewelry store robbery there.